in HQ.
This is HQ.
Patrol here. The enemy is attacking from an unknown position. Begin the alert status.
Acknowledged. Keep your eyes open.
Get your hands off me. I'm not going anywhere.
Really now? How many times must I tell you? Time you resist, your lover will suffer the consequences. Is that clear?
Vulcan. Damn you!
Hold it right there, traitor. Let's find out just how lucky you are. Watch closely. Three guns has a single bullet in it. I'm going to pull the trigger 6 times in a row. Are you ready?
Uh-huh.
luck hasn't run out yet.
There's no such thing as luck on the battlefield. You'd better stay in line from now on. The Cobras will take care of him.
Has the CIA dog been disposed of yet?
The pain is dead.
What? He may be a child, but he's definitely one of yours. I fear Khrushchev may have a hand in this. We have no time to lose. You must eliminate him before the final test.
Don't worry. They'll be able to handle it. I'm leaving him to you, the fear.
He's always sleeping. Is he all right?
The end is saving what life he has left in him for battle. Normally, he's dead. But he'll wake up when the time is right. And when he does, it will be the end for the boy.
Sokolov isn't worth your love. You can entertain me until the rain stops. Kuwabara, Kuwabara.
Sorrow, is that you?
What's wrong? Okay, just a second.
Thank you. If you're looking for Sokolov, he's not here anymore. Put that thing away. You'll spoil my drink. So, you're the intruder everyone's talking about. Typical capitalist dog. No manners.
And who are you?
You mean you've never heard of me? And you call yourself an agent? Very well, then. I am Alexander Leonovich Granin. A man of some importance, if I do say so myself. I am the foremost weapons scientist in the Soviet Union. And the head of the glorious Granin Design Bureau. This is the Order of Lenin. It is an honor of the greatest magnitude, given along with the title of Hero of Socialism to only the finest workers. It was awarded to me in recognition of my brilliant contributions to society. Since the Great Patriotic War, I have created countless weapons in the service of our great communist society. It was thanks to me that we were able to stamp out the Nazi scum. It was I who created the basic design for the mobile ballistic missile system you know and fear as SS-1C.
You're crocked, aren't you?
I'm merely drowning my sorrow. Because of him, I've got nothing to do but sit here and drink this crap.
Him?
Sokolov. It's him you're looking for, isn't it? Because of him, I have been stripped of my authority. My research has come to nothing. Look. It is a revolutionary mobile nuclear missile system. A bipedal tank.
A bipedal tank?
Yes. A walking tank. A robot. Are you familiar with the theory of the missing link between apes and humans? Well, this technology will be the missing link between infantry and artillery. A kind of metal gear, if you will. And this magnificent metal gear will mark a revolutionary step forward in weapons development.
Metal gear?
But I won't be used so easily. No. No crying myself to sleep. For you see, I'm going to send these documents to my friend in the United States.
What?
These bastards will live to regret this. And when they themselves become the targets of my creation, they will know my true greatness. Yes, Sokolov's pathetic shagohod pales in comparison to my work. What are you going to do with a rocket engine on a tank?
About Sokolov.
A tank does not need a rocket. It needs something else. Look at these.
Nice shoes.
No. Legs. Legs that allow it to go anywhere. Just as when humans learn to walk upright. That is the real revolution in weaponry. Don't you agree? But the fool's in charge. Chose Sokolov.
And where is Sokolov?
My project has been terminated. The philosopher's legacy has been handed over to him.
What the hell are you talking about?
The philosopher's legacy. Haven't you heard of the philosophers? The Colonel has inherited their immense legacy. Volgin's father was in charge of the philosopher's money laundering activities. In the confusion of the war, he
somehow ended up with their treasure. And Volgin inherited that treasure illegally. We'd never need to worry about the military budget. The development costs at our facility are all paid out of the Colonel's deep pockets. The weapons born here will be the genes for creating an entirely new form of warfare. The funding for my research came out of that legacy. Came out of it. Now, my money, my men, all have been diverted to the Shagohod project. Tomorrow they will be conducting the final test, while Sokolov is making the final preparations in the weapons factory at Volgin's main base, the great fortress of Groznygrad. Here I am, playing host to an enemy spy and drinking myself into a stupor.
That's where they moved Sokolov?
Yes.
And the Shagohod is there too?
Of course. Hey! You're not thinking of going to Groznygrad. Are you mad? It's an impenetrable fortress.
I'm sure it is.
You'll be killed.
I'll take my chances.
Wait.
What?
Listen to me, you fool. I want to help you.
Help me?
To thank you for your compliment.
What compliment?
My shoes. Tatiana gave them to me. I wanted to thank you for complimenting me on them. I'll tell you how to get into the fortress. In return, I ask only that you get that idiot out of there and destroy the Shagohod. There is an underground tunnel that runs around the perimeter of the fortress. You should be able to use it to sneak into the base. Head for the mountains. The entrance to the tunnel is located there. Take this. You passed through a warehouse on your way here, didn't you?
Yeah.
There should have been a locked door inside of it. Do you remember it? This key will open that door. Beyond that door lies a vast jungle. You can climb up into the mountains from the far end of the jungle. Go back to the warehouse. Use the key to open the locked door and head for the mountains. Got it?
Why are you helping me?
Unlike Sokolov, the thought of defecting has never once crossed my mind. I love my country. I love this land. I cannot even imagine living anywhere else. I wish to remain a hero of the great motherland. I cannot bear the thought of being hounded into a corner and left to waste away. It is already dawn. We must hurry. I will remain here and nurse my troubles for a little longer. To capitalism!